Hi guys, this is gonna be like a whole kind of gone spastic with shopping kind of video. I don't know what I'm gonna call it yet, but if you see the length of it, then you kind of know that it's probably gonna go for a while. First thing I wanna say, just in case when I'm like holding up what I bought, you see that I got my nails done. A new shop opened and they had $25 special. So I got my acrylics done. So yeah. And next thing, I got a new phone, the Samsung Galaxy S2. And I bought a case online about 3 weeks ago and it came a few days ago, and then I got the phone and I put it on and oh my god, it's from Lux Addiction. And just have a look at it. This is the front and this is the back. Oh my god, it says Juicy Couture and it's just blinged out, mad blinged out. Like, you don't know like how sparkly this is right now. Like, it's so sparkly. Oh my god. And in the sun, it's like mad, crazy mad. So I can't wait to take it to school tomorrow, first day. Coming back to school and I'll be like, hello. And if you've noticed, I only have two other videos because this is a new channel. I cut my hair. Used to be all the way down here. But yeah, I cut it and it's like a bob kind of thing and it starts short. And big change, so people are going to notice at school. But I like it and it's much more healthier. It's not dead anymore and I'm going to let my natural hair grow out. So yeah, back to the thing. So that's the phone case. So if you do want to see a whole video on this, then please let me know, because I am happy to do a review because I still have all the packaging and what it came in and stuff. So let me know. I bought an SD card from JB Hi-Fi, but that's nothing. So, oh, I got a new camera. And it's the one I'm using right now. And if you want to see the packaging for that as well, the unboxing video and stuff like that, please let me know, because I'll be happy to do a review. And it looks like this, Sony CX190E. And it's a really good camcorder, and it's the one I'm using right now. I can show you in the mirror. And it's that one, and I got a tripod as well from the reject shop. I think it was only like, what, $2 or something? So, yeah, so that's cool. Next thing, I went... Okay, my sister loves the, what's it called? Like the op shop, like Salvation Army and like all those kind of shops. And I'm like, you know, I don't really like buying those kind of things, but I was in that kind of mood to spend money, so I'm just like, yeah, might as well. And I found this top and it was so cute. Well, it's not a top, it's a cardigan. And it's this really cute cardigan and it's got this little butterflies, and I don't know if you can see this, this is the back. And it's like, here's the sleeve, yeah, from the front. And it's just like a lace, and that's where your hand goes, obviously, like this. Hold on, like that. And it's like lace, like, it's so pretty. And let's guess the price before I tell you. Are you ready? Think of a price in your head. Okay, you ready? Look at that. $5. What a bargain. And they're like these little boxing kind of shorts, pajama shorts, and I love the color because I love the color blue. And then I looked at it and I realized what it said. It said lovely pear, and it's actually got pictures of pears everywhere, if you can see that. So yeah, okay, think of a price. Are you ready? $2. $2! It's insane. And then I found this pajama, like sleepwear set. I have a feeling it's going to be loose because it's like really big. And it's matching, and here's the top. It's pink, and it's a pajama top. And it says, what does it say? It says, just lying around. Okay, good. There goes my bag. Just lying around with this cat. And then it's got the matching blue track pants because I like the color blue and pink. So yeah, that's that. And I saw this really cute vintage, oh wait, I didn't show you the price. And it was, they were together, so this price is the price of both of them. Are you ready? Yep, $5, and I think it was on special for two. And it was like a two pack, so that was good. Anyways, I saw this vintage bag. I don't know if you can see that. And it's this really cute, like, dark brown with, like, lines of a lighter kind of brown. and stuff, and it was really cute. And it's got like this mini zip here and another one here. Oh, look at the price. And it's got a little phone case, but obviously, I mean, come on, this is not gonna fit in there, and I don't want any of the gems to fall off. And just the back, I mean, nothing special, just some stuff. And then it's got like two different compartments. Yep, $6.99. So that's insane. Oh, and how cute is the box that the Galaxy S2 comes in? It's like this rainbow metallic kind of thing that when you move it, it's like rainbow. And it just opens like that. So please let me know if you want to see the boxing of that and the headphones and everything like that. Okay, next. Oh my god, I went to Target today. Yay! And I bought some cosmetics because I love them. But let's get started. Okay, so I already had a Be By Bloom quick fix kit, I think it was. And it comes with like three different color concealers and green, yellow concealer and a luminizer. And I do mention this in my other videos, but my green is sadly running out and I've only had it for about a week. Whoops. For a week, and you can see it's running out really badly because it hides redness and I've been having a lot of red spots lately. So yeah, so I bought a new one. And this one's by Essence, and it's a 3-in-1, what is it, concealer. So you have the green, but it's not as green. It's kind of like a blue. And then you have the salmon color, which is for dark circles under your eye, and then a normal color concealer. And this was $4.50 from Target, and I think that's pretty good. But you can tell, let me show you the difference between this green and that one. Okay, here's the green from the quick fix kit, yeah? It's like really green and stuff. And now look at this one, it's like freaking blue. Okay, here's the green from the Be By Bloom collection, if you can see that. And now let's do the one by Essence. Yeah, so you can definitely tell that the one by Essence is blue, and the one by Be By Bloom is actually green. So that's false advertisement there. Okay. Next thing I got, guys, was, I don't know how to pronounce this, but it's, I'm pretty sure it's a French name because it's got that little apostrophe thing, Eclat Mineral, and it's a mineral radiance. It doesn't really say what it is, but it's number 3, and I thought it was a blush, but I think it's actually pressed powder, but I'm going to use it for blush anyways because it's a really nice kind of pink color. And you know what's stupid? The writing's this way, but when you turn it around, it's upside down, so you have to flip it again. So I think they just stuck that on wrong. So it's all in different languages. And I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, it's got this little button that you just push there. Hello. Look, it looks like this. Okay, so, oh, there you go. You can kind of see it now. Yeah, so it's like an orange kind of color, and it's got a little mirror, and that's really cute. So yeah. Next thing I got, I don't know if you know this, but I used to have like 280 nail polishes, but they were all by different brands and really shitty brands. And so I decided to start a new collection at the start of this year, and I threw out all my other nail polish and I gave some away. And all the nail polish I have right now, like every single one of them, are Sally Hansen. Even the nail hardener, the growth nail stuff, they're all by Sally Hansen. I've got like 5 from OPI. So I thought, you know what, I need to start buying a different nail polish. So I went out and I bought some. I say Rimmel, but it's pronounced Rimmel, London. And they're the 60-second nail polish that dries in 60 seconds. I haven't actually tested it yet because I got acrylics, but yeah. So I'm going to test that out. And I bought 4 of them, and it was 2 for $10 because they were on sale, but individually they're $8. And that's, I'm pretty sure that's the same for the Sally Hansen Extreme Wear. And this looks exactly like Twisted Pink by Sally Hansen Extreme Wear. This one is called, it's 230, and it's Portobello Pink, and it's got a shimmer pink in it. And yeah, I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, and the spec. They don't have stickers. But it says 1 second application, 5 times longer wear or something. So let's look at the brush. I mean, it's not amazing, but that's a nice color. So that's portobello pink. The next one is the same color as my walls. Okay, it's not black. My other three walls are like a baby purple. And so I got this lilac purple, like that. And this one is called How Do You Lilac It? So I think that's pretty cute, How Do You Lilac It? And it's just a lilac purple. The next one is a very deep sky blue, and I'm loving it, even though I haven't used it. Like, look how cute that is. Like, it's just like, I don't know, there's something about it that just wants, you know, I just want to eat it. But this one's called Blue-Eyed Girl, which I think is so cute. Like, Blue-Eyed Girl. They should have like a green called Green-Eyed Girl and Brown-Eyed Girl and Hazel. And my last one, which is my favorite, if I don't know if you know this, but my favorite color is blue. But it's the blue that's mixed with green, so it's like a Tiffany kind of turquoise kind of blue. And when I saw this, I just need to get it because it's like my favorite color. And it's a cute, like, can you see that? It's like a Tiffany blue. It's the same color as my curtains, actually. And it's in between green and blue, and it's called Bonsai. Not Bond Eye, Bonsai. I'm not really sure, but can you see that? Bonsai? 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 But yeah, so I got those four, and I just think they're so cute. Like, look. So I'm going to test those out, and I don't know if you can see this, but those are my nail polishes there, all by Sally Hansen. Oh. All there. See, can you see that? Those are all the ones by Sally Hansen that I have. So, yeah. So now I'm going to start collecting these ones. So, yeah. So let me know if you want to see a review, not a review, like, I don't know, swatches or something? I don't know, just let me know if you want to see any, nail looks with this, because I will be painting over my acrylics. Maybe water marbling nail polish with these. Let's see how they work in the water. Please let me know if you want to see, any reviews on the actual phone itself, like not the phone cover, the actual phone itself. Like, look how cute that is. Like, it's just so cute. I'm just loving. Oh, that's the phone. Can't really see what I'm doing, but please let me know. And I'm currently playing my Ice Age game right now. But yeah, let me know if you want to see a review on the phone or the phone case cover and the price and the shipping and all that stuff in a separate video. So please let me know in the comments below. And yeah, also any of the products. The camera, let me know if you want to see a camera review or something. And yeah, just request some videos below, because I really have like nothing to do. Like, I've already done my everyday look, and that's basically what I do. I mean, I can do a going out look and stuff, but please let me know what you want me to do, because I will do it and make time for you, because school's starting, so I'll try. And also, I'll do a room tour if you really want me to do it, because, yeah, I don't know if you can see what you can see. But, yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and let me know if you have any requests or, requests. Yeah. Bye, guys. Don't forget to subscribe somewhere. Wait, hold on. It's that side, I'm pretty sure. And if it's not on this side, then I look like a retard, but I'm pretty sure it's here. So, yeah. And don't forget to eat your vegetables.